think as a kid, I was always interested in taking things apart and understanding them. In seventh grade, a teacher really opened my eyes to science. And from that time, I was hooked. So off I went to the road of being a molecular biologist, and here I am today. My name's Adriana, and I work here at Pfizer in the vaccine organization, managing clinical samples as part of our ongoing clinical trials. My team really is responsible for all of the samples that are collected at our clinical trial sites from participants and shipped here to Pfizer for analysis. We're receiving 150 shipments a day. And in order to manage the influx of samples, we've really reduced the inefficiencies in our process. We're currently opening packages closer to the loading dock, removing those precious samples, getting rid of the outer cartons, and sending the samples down to the lab. We knew that speed was important, but we didn't want to compromise quality. We inspect those samples, we start accessioning them into our clinical databases and getting them ready for analysis. Then we've also extended to a 7-day-a-week operation so that we could move quickly on the timelines. And if needed, we're here till 2 a.m. Trying to figure out how to balance a personal life, a family life, and a work life all at the same time has always been a challenge. Because my career has spanned so many years in the vaccine organization, I was fortunate enough to work on major vaccines that really have had an impact on public health. That's where I get my excitement. And I think it's been going around our house. My daughter has decided to go into the same major as I did, and she also will be a scientist. It really is important work we're doing, and I think all scientists need to be challenged. The more we're challenged, the more we step up to do what we need to do.